That's just not bad. Damn, taking forever. Hold up. Oh, there we go. One of these guys, I forgot who, but one of these guys is Gal, brother. And they got Mike Head on.
These dudes look like how Kotsu no Ken characters are, like the Fist of the North Star shit.
Yeah. Some of them tie into the season.
Is it Biff? Whoever Gal's brother is, I might just pick him. I can make a grown man cry. That sounds like Gal's brother. I can make a grown man cry. I have never played this shit.
Oh shit. He's like, yeah, I never played.
What the fuck?
What am I doing on the ground?
Oh, this thing got special moves.
Yeah, they got combos, specials. It's just like any other fight game. Just you in the ring. Your so-called
damn, he started
wrestling. Oh, shit. Take that.
Oh, god damn.
Reverse.
Oh, shit, that's in there? Oh, I messed up. Oh, let's do it again.
Oh, my gosh. Dude. Come on. Yo, yo.
Oh, shit.
Yo, yo.
I've never played this shit before, but this game is funny as hell. Oh, damn. Ow.
Ooh.
Why is he red? What the hell happened?
That rage mechanic. Oh, shit.
How did I do that? Oh, wait. So you're a turn?
Damn, you're Sonic Boom. Ooh. Mickey, Mickey, Mickey.
He's trying to grab him. Okay. Ooh, clothesline.
Nah, hell no.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, damn. Then you...
Shit. Alright. Good fight.
What the fuck?
I ain't not playing it. I ain't never played this either, you know?
I've never played this shit. All I did with all these games, I literally opened them and set up the controls and left. Most of them, I did not play any of these shit. What was that, Rey Mysterio?
Nah,
was he like a Fei Long clone?
Oh,
ooh, Pyro's though? Because all he got is a Core Circle 4 move, and I guess I got a mass button faster than me, I don't know. Shit. I know two of these buttons just gives me a throw. And whatever that shit is. Oh, damn. Come here. Oh, what? My clothesline didn't work. Hit him. Oh, shit. Beat me. Oh, shit. Nope. Fuck. Ooh,
what?
I tech that? Oh, I didn't know. He teched it.
Kept that elbow. What the fuck is that in the background?
Throwing shit in the ring. It's like ECW.
Ooh, that is. I like that move. Ooh.
Oh, damn. So. That's the rate. Damn, Rey Mysterio just started flying at me. What the fuck was that? Okay. Nope, let me go. Fuck.
Oh, that was nice. Ooh!
They're really throwing shit in the ring. This nigga got superpowers. That wasn't even fair. Like, what? Teleported to the
ring. He did all out of doing.
Like, alright. Pick somebody else with a mask.
The mask warrior. Oh shit.
Man, what the fuck? Oh damn. Yeah. What is that? Oh shit. This dude got a psycho crush here.
Get the hell out of here with that.
Yo! Damn. Okay.
There we go. Okay.
What? Oh, I got swept. One game I wish they had on here though was like I think it was legit just called WrestleMania, the arcade game, the old ass WWF game. That game is funny.
I used to have it on Sega and a PlayStation. That shit was fun. The one where they got superpowers, or
it was like arcadey as shit. I don't know if they had superpowers, but like they looked
the WWE. They got two of them, like WWE in your house.
Oh, that wasn't in your house. I think it was just the other one.
Okay, WrestleMania then. Yeah, it got Bret Hart.
Yeah, Bret Hart, Shawn Michaels. Oh, shit.
You want some others. I don't know how to do that.
Nigga is legit El Forte. This is where this design came from. Oh, shit. Oh, I got guys over here. Okay, chill.
What? It's happening. Back my toe.
See, I don't even know what the fuck that says in the background. Ooh.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn, he just reversed my grab. So you can't be thrown no more because you red? What the fuck? There you go.
Wow. Yo.
Oh, shit. Nope. But that has to be what he got out of that shit. Because once you're in it, you're just stuck. You gotta hope the other person fuck up.
Yeah, pretty much.
But what is your kick move? I know you got one. Yeah, maybe you don't. What?
Yo, I teched that. That was a tech though. What? Oh, reverse. Oh, that was sick.
Shit. No! He's taking me
down. Chasing me down to grab me and shit.
Bro, because he tried to run, then I tech the shit. We tech like four throws, and I was like, I'm gonna just go for this damn throw. Maybe I'll catch him.
I think I know what you're talking about, though. WrestleMania is a good.
Yeah, I think it was just WrestleMania. That game is fun as shit. Throwing people out the ring.
Yeah.
Like, even, I think they legit, they even had, like, Doink the Clown and everything. God damn, that did a lot of damage.
If you go in the middle of the ring, you get shot. When you're outside of it. Or the side of it.
Okay, but yeah, that game was. Circle. Fuck out the air. That thing did, like, what you did to me did about 40% on the first bar. Damn, remember that Zuna drops?
I'm Rock Lee. I'm a show. No, let me.
What? Yo, what? He got out of that shit completely. Like. No. Oh, fuck. I don't even know what the fuck is going on anymore. Oh, shit. What? What was that? I just charged up. Bro, you gotta have a kick move. There's no way you don't have one. What? Oh, he broke that shit. Nope. God damn, no.
Shit.
Damn, ooh. He's ran up and slide-kicked me.
I think we could play WrestleMania, though, on there's another emulator we can play it on.
I know the N64 emulator works online for other games, but certain games, at least.
Which one?
Project 64. I played Mario Kart before, and I played Smash Brothers online.
Okay.
In New York? Oh, this is Haggard. You better have some cool shit. Okay, powerbomb.
Haggard's a beast in this game. Some video online.
Oh, what the fuck? Ooh, oh, God, damn. God. Okay, damn. I see it here. Oh, that really beat my shit, though. Yo, that shit does so much damage. Okay. That's okay.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Yo. Fuck you, Haggard.
Yo, what? Oh, yeah. Playoff flat. I don't know how this is going on. Yo, get out of.
Oh, you
with the low.
You had to kill me like that?
Like, I have no other choice. You was running at me and shit. I might as well trip you.
I was going to trip you, but damn. That shit was too quick.
This game must have came out the same time as Super Turbo, because it got the same font and shit.
Close enough to it. I had it on.
Damn. Everything he does. That shit just hurts. I haven't found a character that has, like, actual combos yet.
How come I got combos?
Yo, what the fuck? I don't know this shit, man. I really fucked that up, though. Oh, damn. He ain't getting back up. Yeah, I'll try. Scorpion. Oh, shit. Okay.
I'm waiting for KOF 14 to get that PC.
Isn't it come out like next month?
Oh, yeah, supposedly. Maybe this month. They didn't give a release.
Damn. That's
it. But the beta and the test and shit come out.
Oh, there's a beta for it?
Yeah. It's for, well, not yet. It's coming out this month. Shit.
Damn, bro. I don't even know how to do all that other shit. No. He probably got like 360s and shit. That's what I'm not doing.
Yeah.
Crouch should be getting punched. Hagar is big as shit in this game.
Hagar's a beast. There's the
roster.
He's like Blanca with a pet monkey.
What game is that? Ring of Destruction. Bro, get in the Discord. You watching, get in the Discord.
That shit.
I didn't even know this game existed till like legit 10 minutes ago.
Oh my god.
I tried to put you on blocks then.
Ooh, come on, where's my bombs? Aw, you got stun? Damn, son. Fucking drag you for this shit.
Man, it's power bombing the shit out of everybody. Alright. Oh, okay. The fuck? Got a taunt button? What is that?
Be careful when you see this dude taunt. There they go. Get him!
What the fuck? You got stage advances and shit? What the hell?
Nah, you can do it on every stage.
Oh, that's some bullshit. If you go to the stage and you just got people beating the shit out of you. Like, yeah, that's just no normal. Damn, I'm stuck in. Am I stunned? Not stunned, am I? Damn!
Get up. Oh, you hit the little monkey. Yeah, how could you do that?
Because this nigga trying to kill me. That's what. What? Oh my. Yo, they just walk around. Like, I didn't even see him. Blending in with the fucking the ring and shit.
Shit. Come on, monkey. Get him. I don't know how to call him out. Oh, yeah. My. Shit, I can't believe it. Damn, son.
Dude, bro. Every time I move, I get hit by something. Flash? Oh, you don't have no charge moves. There's that Blanca shit. I mean, I'm gonna be on for a while, so I'm probably gonna be on late.
Shit.
God damn. Ow. Punch him. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, oh, he just up my whole shit. Nope. There we go. Ow. Ooh, shit. What? What is this? Look at my health. You got Blanca damage too. What the hell is that? That's the same thing that happens.
Family friendly.
It's the same shit that happens in Super Turbo when he bites you. That's a shit ton of damage.
The family friendly.
That is bullshit. Maybe this is what Blanca looked like before his full transformation. Who the fuck knows?
It's just Blanca's father.
Random ass stun. I didn't even do nothing.
Don't come over here. We're gonna get you in my phone.
Ooh.
What?
Yeah, you're gonna be up till 3? I don't know how long. Till 3 a.m.? I don't know, man. I'm not running off for like 4 hours of sleep. I had to do something. So I don't know. Where's that? Let me just get Biff.
They do need like a. They do like.
What the hell?
Maybe something you can stream that like random game. Shit. I change games too much to keep changing that shit on the dashboard.
Yeah, I would just like fuck it. I'm gonna just leave it as that. That's why I usually just put Fightcade, and then every once in a while I'll like switch games and emulators and shit. And I'm like, damn, I don't feel like changing it. I don't have if I had a strong enough computer, it wouldn't be a problem to just open a browser and be like, okay, let me change this real quick. But I don't got that. I got a weak ass laptop. Damn. Oh, it's two different versions, so that's just the. Yes! I was hoping you ran me.
I was about to run in a sweepies, right?
Yo. Do you have a flash kick, though? No, you don't.
That might be, it's either him or the other guy's Gal's brother. I'm not sure. Might be the other.
Damn, he got all pissed. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a throw button. I got scared. I thought the monkeys were gonna come get me.
I'm trying to make him go with this shit. Take it, yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Yo, my health depleted so quick.
Shit, how did I spend already?
Nope. He teched a pile driver. How the hell do you tech a broken neck? What is that?
Yeah.
I got right back up. Oh yeah, you can just use the ring? Okay, cool. Oh shit. I feel like a certain move breaks the ring, because I don't know how the fuck I broke it through the ring the first match. I don't know what the hell is going on.
Yeah, it's like the ending. You got a kill with it.
Ooh. Trying to hit me with the butt? Ooh, yeah, that's probably your move. That does it, because it says slam every time. Ooh, god damn.
Shit.
My head really. These look like cartridges. My head rings like a steel drum. Break like an icicle in summer.
This guy is him or him? One of these is a guy.
They both look like Fist of North Star characters. But they really look like him. That looks like his brother just from the fucking haircut. Whatever. That would make sense that he wrestles though, so. Maybe they are related. I got that same shit you have.
Yeah, because these two are tag team. Basically, like Ryu and Ken are the damn. They're in the same match as one of
them. You mean right in the stomach?
Oh, this yeah. It's my dad.
It's that dude. The hell? That man does a flash kick and a sonic boom comes out there. Sonic kick. Oh, what the fuck? Nope, you got the way. Oh, damn, that took way too long to charge.
Hell no. Oh, that was sick.
In the jaw. Bravo. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Fucking circus? Really? Yeah, casino?
Balrog, after he was done boxing, he started rushing.
Oh shit, he got right over that. But there has to be a way to do that move you just did. Because I don't have no other move. I got two moves. God damn.
Yeah, DP kick. Try DP kick.
Yeah, that shit don't come out. But all I got is the other thing.
That shit is so OP. But he does. See, it's so confusing because he does the song. I'm going to Google this shit because.
What the fuck is that, Stone Cold in the corner? Who is that? You know how the multi blood like caster works? Cause I don't know how the fuck that shit works.
Yeah.
That kind of went through that too. What the fuck? Are you Black Widow? Okay. Get away from me, fucking spider. She just walked under my projector. Look at that shit, yo. That's disgusting. Bro, that is a spider, yo. That's not a human. Look at how he's walking. Bro, what is wrong with this man? That man really wanted to be a spider. Like, that was his dream.
Oh, yeah, that dude, yo, he. Dope and shit.
Damn. Yes, I think we're getting this is Capcom. Yeah, they're gonna start jumping over shit for no reason. It's like that. He's gonna start jumping over random shit.
Shit. Okay, yeah, it is gunlock. Gunlock. I had to wiki that shit real quick.
Comes a new challenger.
Yeah, this guy is bullshit. Like, straight bullshit. Let me see it. Okay. Shit.
What the fuck? Right, there we go. Wilder. Check that, bitch. He caught me in the middle of one and... Ow. Damn, we got uppercuts, bro. What the hell?
Yeah, that's the DP. I forgot how to do it. And look, he even got a lameness kick. He's the embodiment of Street Fighter. Oh, wow. Oh, there it is. I go to Spider Ball.
What? What? Nigga, what are you, Spider-Man? He just pulled me in. What is that?
Told you, this guy right here? Straight bullshit. Oh, nice.
What the fuck? You don't give a fuck about the laws of physics at all. Oh. Okay, so the light kick button does something. Like they have their own function, I just don't know what the fuck it is. So. Ow. Yo. What? He put me in that. I couldn't even do shit. I got sucked into it. Yo. He put me in block stun and threw me. I couldn't even do shit.
You can't touch the phone?
No. Because I'm in blocks then. That was dumb. I can tech it after you throw me, but if this is like Super Turbo, the tech throws don't really do shit. They barely do anything. Because Super Turbo, there are no tech throws. There's like softening the shit. But you can tech a throw and still die in that game. Like.
Yeah.
Oh damn, I fucked up my uppercut. Okay.
Shit, I didn't mean to do that. yeah, I can teach you DC casting. Let me know when you want to switch.
Yeah, I'll switch right now because I got to see why it doesn't work.